Well, I'm already enjoying the music. So anyway, yeah, welcome to PW Presents. This is the Forspoken demo. I saw this, I got an email blast about this thing. I've not been following this game, but but enough of it got all my attention, so I figured I'll give the demo a whirl. They differ from the final product, fine. Seriously though, the music so far is brilliant.
Frey Holland, daydreamer, cat lover, New Yorker. On a fateful evening, her life changed drastically when she was mysteriously transported to the beautiful, treacherous land of Aphia. Frey arrives with a magical, sentient bracelet inexplicably wrapped around her arm, then discovers she can cast powerful spells and use magic to swiftly traverse the sprawling landscapes. The last remnants of Athia's populace soon look to Frey as their only hope for confronting the Tomtas, once benevolent matriarchs, who now rule as maddened and evil sorceresses. Reluctant to help, but desperate to find a way back home, Frey sets off on a journey through this strange and dangerous land.
Sounds like this demo takes place somewhere mid-game, not at the beginning. Yes, begin the tutorial. Let's see, what am I looking at? So it's the sprint button, basically. Use attack magic, be your own coming enemies. Press R2 to unleash an attack spell. We'll hold it down to build up power before casting it.
Got you on your toes now.
Hey!
This should come in handy.
Burst shot. Scatter shot. Support magic provides various beneficial effects. You can use it to gain tactical advantages, such as slowing down or even stopping fast moving enemies, allowing you to blast them. Press L2 to cast it, or an L1 to open a menu that allows you to switch between them.
I'd say now's the time to strike.
No shit.
I got this.
Nope, not working.
You need to be a little more patient.
You done stating the obvious? Whew, feels like I can breathe easy all of a sudden.
I'm very happy for you.
Oh, is that our sentient bracelet? Had a cloak, a one look out of place, straight down the shoulders if you have a safe in. Oh. Yeah, I'm here for the demo, not the fucking... There's mine.
Yep. Whoa.
So, ranged and melee, basically. No, I think I'm okay. I think I've got the general gist of the tutorial now. Go to the central refuge in the water door. All the ring and more of refugees you find. Rest on the bed in order to restore your health. Use crafting beds, create and improve your... Alright, so go to central refuge and war gun, defeat all enemies at Marble Bridge. Dive into the Rosewood Font. Improve your magical powers and the monument's at the monument's strength and acquire a new cloak. Okay. So I've got like 5 objectives to do for the demo. So it's a semi-open world game then. Whew. Those are my objectives. Really?
Get out of the way.
That's it.
Hey!
Okay.
They realized the whole thing, well, wildlife was going to be a thing.
Tired after that little performance?
Hey, I'm always tired.
All's well then. Wonderful.
Oh, come on. I only got a limited time with this.
Ah.
Central Refuge.
Beyond the door, she was greeted by the most unimaginable sight.
An actual bed. All right, let's do this.
Because they have a speed thing is optional. Longbow and hands built fire as well.
Quite the lucky find indeed.
So these refuges are basically safe zones then.
You do like your reading.
Huh. Ah, okay. So these are spell challenges.
Let's try practicing this technique.
Skill tree confuses me right now. But see, that's why I don't like starting games halfway through. Well, even playing little demos halfway through, because we're midway into something and we're playing catch up.
You slept rather well.
Would have slept a whole lot better without you whining in my ear. I changed my mind. I want to rest some more.
We're up now. Come on, let's shake a leg.
You wouldn't be saying that if you knew how comfy that bed was.
Well, I've got to find out, don't I? Oh, good. Fall damage is optional. Woo! Okay. Eliminate the enemy. Scout the area. Photo spot. Remind me, what are my objectives? Alright, so I'll start at Marvel Bridge then. Literally right over there.
What one might call a gaggle of troublemakers.
The weak ones hunt attacks, huh?
The bleeding attacks.
Ah, so.
Or you might get a little scratch. Coming!
Ooh!
Oh,
ow.
Come on. Yep. Here it comes.
Ah, the boss has showed up.
Display.
That's your idea of a compliment?
If you like. Not the most impressive find.
Hey, a freebie's a freebie.
He's right, a freebie is a freebie. What's next? Dive into the Rosewood Font. What do you think? Test out my parkour?
It's rather sad to think of that old bridge once having been a bustling thoroughfare.
Yeah. Someone went through a whole lot of trouble to build that thing.
Well, at least you're making use of it. I don't like the look of this. That'll teach you.
Yeah, what he said.
Ow.
Skills are coming along.
Guess so, huh? Shit. Looks like some kind of lock.
Oh, I have puzzles! Oh, that's fucking bollocks. I'll do.
I just keep getting better.
No possible, I suppose. Goodness.
Jackpot. As well pocket this. We might be able to take a nice picture for those kids around. All right, let's take this photo.
That's one down, 49 to go.
That's that.
Guess that'll do. Polish me once in a while, you know.
What do you think you are? Designer jewelry?
No.
Alright, so what's this then?
Thank you.
Oh, I learned a new spell. Climb even higher with multiple leaps and quicksilver and aim at the wall. I don't think it quite knows how it's working. I think the future of parkour is being able to literally run up a fucking...
You'll have this wrapped up pretty quickly.
Yep, no sweat.
Needn't have worried about you coming out of that one unscathed.
Aw, you were worried about me.
Only in as much as I'm done for if you get yourself killed.
Seems kind of slow.
Yes, that might not be your only concern here.
Yes, I'm... The ball core system is rather handy, to be honest.
Well, this doesn't look good.
Yes, something seems to have drawn the break here. But I expect you can clear it away with your powers. Give it a try.
Much less doing general. Acquire a new cloak in Gazelle. That away.
Ugh, it's so damp here.
Watery bounties of this fair realm know no limits, my lady.
Yeah, well, I fucking hate it.
Need a way up. I can't roll one. Nope. Son of a... Not an option.
Something's there. What should we do?
We could pretend we didn't notice.
What is that supposed to be?
Wow, quite a crowd.
The mob mentality. Disgrace, Raven. Don't let them outflank you.
Not gonna happen.
That's a photo spot, I'm sure I can.
Hey, this place looks pretty unique. In the frame you go. Nice.
Possible.
Thing is, the demo's handy because it gives you enough of an open world to mess around with for a while, but I'm just story blasting. Oh, by story blasting, I just made objective blasting because...
Consumables?
I'll try not to consume them all at once. Don't worry, this'll be quick.
I do hope so. This one seems like something of a handful.
Yep, better start pulling your weight. What the hell is this?
I'm not entirely sure. Careful now.
Now what's this? We must protect those who've been taken shelter inside the fortress room, but what? Oh, for God's sake, if I ended up stumbling across a crab dam. Fine.
I should be expecting good things.
You're not helping.
Don't let them outflank you.
Not gonna happen.
Hey.
Needn't have worried about you coming out of that one unscathed.
Aw, you were worried about me.
Only in as much as I'm done for if you get yourself killed. I'd imagine you'll have this wrapped up pretty quickly.
Yep, no sweat.
Now's your chance.
On it! Think that's all of them.
Seems like it. Nice work. I'm very glad to hear it. How many of them are there?
I'm gonna say a party's worth. Let's dance.
Sound disappointed.
Who, me? Hell no. That was plenty.
Are we surrounded?
Who cares? Just need to fight our way out.
That went well.
Bet it did. That asshole's going nowhere. Say something?
Woohoo! Amazing! You're the best spray!
Can I please stop now?
Very funny.
Great! Challenge over. Can I get back to the task at hand, please?
are you feeling?
A whole lot better than I did a minute ago.
Get out of the way. I don't like the look of this.
Okay. Yep.
That kind of magic requires more range.
Kinda guessed that already. That's not doing much.
Okay. Nope. Where'd they go?
That's it.
I suppose it is.
Let's see. What do we got here?
Immune to dazing, so it's a matter of choice. Oh, okay. That is sort of weird to say. But for the sake of this,
there's a certain style to this particular play.
The demo was complete. Okay. Extra challenge, defeat a powerful enemy. That away. All right. Hmm.
Don't let them outflank you.
Not gonna happen.
So, that's our powerful enemy, is it? Resistant, huh? Done. Thank you for playing, and that's it. I mean, I could have messed around on the full thing, but I just wanted to give this thing a whirl. It's not terrible. So yeah, not terrible, but in my opinion, to me, it doesn't stand out enough for me to be interested, but I never know. For any of you who might be interested in this game, you now know when it's coming out, you now know what it is, so yeah, hope you enjoyed this little demo, and I'll see you in the next one.